Hi, I'm Rod. Welcome to my channel. Today I'm listening to Alice in Chains and they will be performing Real Thing. So here we go.
In yourselves and just to give it all the blade. Yeah. Under the hill, with just a few notches on my belt. Take it away, yeah. I don't want no more. But even if you say just one more.
So that was Alice in Chains and Real Thing. That's a good song. It's to me a little different than I guess most of their songs. I think of Alice in Chains as a grunge band that uses elements of metal. They weren't the only grunge band to do that. Soundgarden did that, but this is, to me, sounds more lack of its influence from straight up rock and roll, or maybe glam rock, a bit of blues rock. But it's a great song. I think everyone was did well on this. The rhythm section with Mike Starr on bass. The drums were great with Sean Kinney. Jerry Cantrell's guitar and Layne Staley's vocals were great. And just everybody on this song did a great job. A bit about them. Alice in Chains, often abbreviated to AIC, is an American rock band formed in Seattle, Washington in 1987. Since 2006, the band's lineup has comprised vocalist, guitarist Jerry Cantrell and William DuVall, bassist Mike Inez, and drummer Sean Kinney. Vocalist Layne Staley and bassist Mike Starr are former members of the band. The band took its name from Staley's previous group, Alice in Chains. Often associated with grunge music, Alice in Chains' sound and style is deeply rooted in heavy metal music. The band is known for its distinctive vocal style, which often included the harmonized vocals between Staley and Cantrell, and later Cantrell and DuVall, making Alice in Chains a two-vocal band. Facelift is the debut studio album, released by Columbia Records on August 28th, 1990. Facelift became the first grunge album to be certified gold by the RIAA, achieving this feat on September 11th, 1991. The album peaked at number 42 on the Billboard 200 chart and has been certified triple platinum in the United States. Real Thing is track 12. Lyrics by Layne Staley and music by Jerry Cantrell. So I enjoyed that. I thought that was a great song. So I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did and you would like to support the channel, the best way to do that is by liking, subscribing and commenting. It all helps. And I hope to see you in another video soon. Thanks for watching.